in the bed, a bag got that smoke in my lungs. Young nigga on the block with his hand on his gun. One up top, cause they been where I'm from.
Bad fucking day to be away. I know it can't happen last time they came through this shit.
What the fuck?
Alright, there you go. Let's get it, brother.
Definitely. Hey, time to tear these boys up. Turn around and put the fucking camera on them.
Hey, come on, baby. We locked in, baby.
Let your nuts drop. You can't be scared where I'm from. Fast forward. Grandma, pray for your baby. Mama, look at your son. I finally made it. That rap shit you hated. Taking me places. My life been so crazy. I love teenage. Take it from out of my hood. I know they thought I was crazy, just misunderstood. That's why I love going on tour, the feeling is good. If I could wrap my arms around his memory, man, I would. Cause when I'm fresh off the road, my heart start breaking. I don't know where to go, young, rich, lost, and famous. I'm in love with Miss Lady, but I just can't take it. Every day I've been praying, I become more patient. And I know the saying, more money, more problems. More money, more people with their money problems. Looking for you to solve them, but I thank God for the dough. 10:50 for sure. I'ma chase until I'm dating, but God watching. Gotta stay prayed up. My God got me. Life ain't easy, but every day it's a blessing.
Yes, sir. Y'all turn up.
Burley has it. Looking. And almost threw an interception, got over the hands of the intended receiver, and there to catch it out near the 40-yard line is freshman wide receiver Shannon Tong.
God, I thank you for everything you gave to us. You kept them devils away from us, and you finally made a way for us. So I say, dear God, I thank you for everything you gave to us. You kept them devils away from us.
Straight up the middle, hit hard, stays on his feet, bounces to the outside, gonna find a little more running room, and finally wrestles down at the 45-yard line of Calumet. Taking it, and he dropped immediately is Keyshawn McGill. Yeah. Bosa in trouble. Just throws it away down that right sideline.
Damn.
Running. That's the quarterback.
Fucking throw.
on the carry. Nothing there. Obviously, this playoff game for their only two losses on the year, so they'll wrap up the season with a record of 6-2. That'll do it from here from Louisville, Kentucky.